Hello everyone, this is Heero, Uzuki with part 9 of my Super Mario Galaxy Let's Play, the game where part of our galaxy hopping adventure has us descending upon the beach, and I'm not gonna lie, that makes me a little salty, mainly because I'm not the one who's there. You know, Mario, buddy, I thought we were friends, thought we were pals, and it sort of feels like you're rubbing it in that you're at the beach and, you know, I'm not. What the hell, bro? A ghostly mansion. Let's just hope Luigi's not there. Oh no, Luigi's there. Poor guy must be scared out of his mind by now. Go save him.
Yes.
You've detected the signs of Luigi and haven't done anything to go save him. What do I keep you around for? Really? That's amazing. Thank you for that top quality information. How you doing there, Luigi? Don't worry, I'll get you out somehow. Try not to get eaten. Oh, shit, I really shouldn't be saying that. Mario, so does this mean he's dead? Are we dead? Well, there's your problem, Luigi. You were with the Toads. They're unreliable. Oh, you didn't need to find a power star to make up for this. They're the ones that need to find it. Which they didn't, so, you know, the totes are kind of on my shit list now. Yeah. How could you go and leave the mean green machine all alone like this? You fuckers should know better by this point.
Thanks.
Yes, let's go. Let's leave. As if we didn't have enough instances of Luigi having to go to a haunted mansion.
Mark. Look.
Yes, so can I. No, not yet. We haven't made enough progress. We need to earn that save. Luigi, what have I told you? Don't hang around the toads. They're useless. Kindness of others to fill its stomach. It needs to learn to get the hell out of the house and eat. It also needs to learn something called moderation. A very spoopy sprint. It's not spooky, it's spoopy. I don't know. Why haven't you gotten out of the ship to go look for them? Depends on what it is. A lifetime supply of soda? I will definitely race for that. And there we go. Yes, a promise is a promise, though. I thought I thought we were racing for a lifetime supply of soda. I want my time back. I feel gypped. Star, but this doesn't even qualify as a substitute for that lifetime supply of soda.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Hey.
We should probably do something about that. No, we haven't earned that save yet.
Wahoo!
I'm sorry, Luigi. Don't take this personally, but I got. We'll have to do the comet star first before we can actually help Luigi. Since we're already working on Ghostly Galaxy, we should probably go ahead and, you know, take care of that. Looking at it this way, I think I'm a terrible brother. You're useless. Leave me alone.
Yeah.
not yet. Still haven't earned that save. It's not boulders we should be afraid of, it's fucking drain weasels. But how could he be kidnapped? I got a photo that he was in Good Egg. Video game logic. You'll never take me alive. Be allowing me access to bombs. Try again. At least unlike the Hungry Luma, you're actually giving me something immediately. Just a precaution. Dude, I fought drain weasels scarier than you. Why'd you do that? I need that. There. I hope that hurt. You dick. Some people. Okay, so where's Luigi? Where's the mean green machine? I mean, the whole reason we're here is because he was taken by the ghost, so... Yeah. That toad was fucking lying. I'm kicking his ass later. A bit more cooperative this time, you dick. I mean, I've only got one hit point this time. Kill that one. I needed that. He's being a huge dick again. Why? More cooperative this time. He was still a dick. And there we go. Fifth star. We have earned that save. Such a great feeling. It's so good when you actually earn something. So, with this save, we're gonna go ahead and stop here. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off. And after all this, I suddenly feel like playing Luigi's Mansion. Go figure.